Hello, this is Denny Waxman. I'm best known for doing what medicine can't. And today's macro tip is accuracy requires vitality and attention to detail. We already mentioned these points. It really takes a lot more effort and energy to be accurate than we can imagine. So the best thing is pick one area to be accurate with. Once you're comfortable with that, try building on it in other areas. And remember, it's what you do, not what you don't. And each step brings you closer to health.